In the wake of the bombings, Republican presidential candidate Ted Cruz provoked controversy by advocating increased surveillance in Muslim neighborhoods. Muslims across the country and groups including the Council on American-Islamic Relations and the Jewish Anti-Defamation League condemned Cruz's statements. They noted that his comments followed a pattern of increased anti-Muslim rhetoric in the U.S.